Let's get straight to the point. You can literally hack your brain to crave studying the same way it craves endless social media scrolling. First, let's understand what's really happening in your brain right now. Why can you scroll for 3 hours but can't focus on a textbook for 15 minutes? One word, dopamine. Dopamine is that feel-good neurotransmitter that floods your brain when you experience pleasure. Your brain is constantly seeking it out like a heat-seeking missile. And here's the problem. Your brain is getting an absolute feast of dopamine from those perfectly engineered short-form videos. Every single swipe gives you something new. A joke, a dance, a shocking fact, a cute animal, all within seconds. No effort required. Just constant novelty and stimulation. Your brain is basically mainlining pure, concentrated dopamine. Meanwhile, studying sits at the bottom of your pleasure scale. Books, notes, lectures, they all require effort before they deliver reward. They're slow. They demand focus. The dopamine payoff feels so distant compared to the instant hit from TikTok. So what's the solution? It's twofold, and I promise it works because I've seen it transform tons of students who thought they were just not the studying type. Part 1. You need to reset your dopamine baseline. Think of your dopamine system like a scale that's completely out of balance. Right now, your baseline is so high that only the most stimulating activities register as pleasurable. We need to recalibrate that system. Start with a mini dopamine detox. Not some extreme live in the woods for a month nonsense. Just small, daily practices that gradually reset your sensitivity. Spend 15 minutes each day in complete boredom. No phone, no music, no stimulation. Just you and your thoughts. Walk outside without any devices. Sit and stare at a wall if you have to. Let your mind wander and settle. When you first try this, it will feel excruciating. Your brain will scream for stimulation. That's how you know it's working. You're experiencing withdrawal from your usual dopamine hits. After just a week of daily practice, something remarkable happens. Your baseline starts to lower. Suddenly, simpler pleasures begin to register again. Your brain, starved of its usual feast, becomes grateful for smaller meals. But here's where most advice stops, and it's not enough. Lowering your baseline is only half the battle. You also need to raise studying higher on your pleasure scale. This is part 2. Make studying deliver more dopamine. Start seeing your textbooks as treasure maps, not torture devices. Each page contains information that could genuinely change how you understand the world. Your brain craves knowledge. That's why you watch those 5 psychology facts that will blow your mind videos. Create a reward system that works with your brain, not against it. Break your study material into small, conquerable chunks. After each section, put a check mark or draw a star. This simple act of completion triggers a small dopamine hit. Use the Pomodoro technique. 25 minutes of focused study followed by a 5-minute break. Your brain loves countdowns and finite challenges. Make it a game to stay completely focused during those 25 minutes. Explain concepts out loud as if you're teaching someone. Your brain processes information differently when you verbalize it, and the feeling of mastery gives you, you guessed it, more dopamine. Take notes by hand, with different colored pens. The physical act of writing coupled with visual variety stimulates multiple parts of your brain simultaneously. Make connections between what you're learning and things you already care about. Studying economics? Think about how it explains why your favorite brand just raised their prices. Learning biology? Connect it to how your own body works when you're at the gym. The ultimate hack? Study with intention, not obligation. When you approach your books with genuine curiosity instead of dread, your entire experience transforms. You're no longer studying for a grade. You're feeding your brain's natural hunger for understanding. I've seen people reach for their books instead of their phones during free moments. Not because they're superhuman or different from you, but because they've rewired their brains to associate studying with pleasure. Start small. Today, do a 15-minute dopamine detox. Tomorrow, try studying in 25-minute focused bursts with small rewards after each one. Within 2 weeks, you'll notice the shift. Within a month, you might find yourself actually craving those study sessions. Remember, your brain isn't broken, it's just been hijacked. Take back control of your dopamine, and you take back control of your future. If you found this helpful, hit subscribe. I share these science-backed learning strategies every week, and I'd love to help you transform from distracted to dedicated. Let me know in the comments which technique you're going to try first.